overthrew the British. Here, thank God they overthrew the French. But the world came together because the world said, hey, especially the United States. The United States said, we can't have the slaves in Haiti establishing their own country, the first black-led nation in the world. We can't have that because our slaves will think they can do the same thing. And so they boycotted, they completely cut off Haiti from the rest of the world and didn't allow these new nation owners to trade or do anything for the rest of the world. And we, in fact, just immiserated Haiti and forced them to pay reparations to the tune of about $150 million. And back then, $150 million is a lot of money, my friends. Colonists overthrew the British and established the United States of America. And the Haitian slaves did the same thing. Awesome.